Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about Percy Jackson and if the show is getting renewed for a second season. So without any delays, it's good news for all the Jackson fans. As Percy Jackson and the Olympians has officially been renewed for a second season by Disney Plus, the show has had a great response from the audiences. But yes, all the cast members were patiently waiting for the news, and it's finally happening. So we will further see Percy Jackson's journey of finding his place as a demigod in the world we live in. Now in the season 1 finale, we saw how the gang parted ways after promising to meet again after a year. The whole first season was based on the first book of Rick Riordan, titled The Lightning Thief. Now the second season will be based entirely on the second book, which is The Sea of Monsters, where Percy will now be preparing himself to face Kronos, as he will try to rise, and we all know that. I'm really excited to see who will play Cyclops and Thalia in the second season. So guys, stay tuned for further updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.